Hey guys, it's Skater Plays Games, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to fingerboard. So first you want to get a fingerboard, either like a tech deck or like a pro fingerboard. I recommend getting a tech deck first to see if you enjoy doing it before you start getting expensive ones. Let's just get started on how to fingerboard. So first what you want to do is you want to get the book or box and the fingerboard, and you just want to start by lifting up like on the tail, like right here, and then go like that, and then lift up, push down with your front one to go up like that. Then you ride, and then so when you go down, push up a little bit on the back to drop off, so like this. Just try to keep your fingers as level as possible. You can start doing full lines like this. And you can, like, when you do it, you can do manuals like that, like a nose manual, and drop off. And so you can start going like this, just practice that. And once you get pretty good, you can go up, and then as you're going down, instead of just dropping off, you wanna kinda pop your tail a little bit to kinda like ollie. When you do it really fast, it looks really cool. And then you can start going like this on the coping, doing what you just did on the thing, but or like on the edge of the book, and just go along and grind the edge. So next up, what I want to teach you is probably one of the easiest tricks. You ride this way like that. You want to, like, if you usually ride that way, you want to ride backwards in the same position, and then put your fingers like that on like the cup, like right there, and then as you're going back, you kind of pull back there, and then that is a thank you pop shove. Like, and then you can just kind of do that. And then once you get really good, you can start going like, start pop shoving. Alright, and then next up, you can learn the ollie. So a lot of beginners, they go back and then go like that, like this. But once you get really good, you can start just doing it while you're moving. Well, I can't seem to do that right now. But so try to ollie like this. So what you want to do is you want to go back and then go like that, and then kind of push forward. And yeah, so you just want to get comfortable riding around on stuff. Like, you can get, like, you can find like other stuff that you can do it on, like a glasses case, and you can just ride on it and do different tricks. Oh, and also a really easy thing you can do on a box or a book, you can go like board slide it, which is really easy because you don't have to pop at all. And then once you get really good, you can start ollieing on by like going like that. You can start manually. I'm gonna do a kickflip. So funny, I missed a bunch and then I started landing them in a row. Alright, so that's all for today's video, but if you liked it, leave a like, well obviously, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!